And a certain man was there which had an infirmity 38 years. 38 years too long. When Jesus saw him lie and knew that he had been now a long time in that case, he said unto him, "Wilt thou be made whole?" In the New King James Version, it says, "Do you want to be made well? Are you serious about getting your deliverance? How bad do you want it?" Verse 7, the important man, impotent man, answered him, "Sir, I have no man. When the water is troubled, when the water is moving, when the presence of God is here, to put me into the pool, but while I am coming, another stepped down before me. Excuses, and so what?" Amen. Jesus said unto him, "Rise, take up thy bed, and walk." And immediately, the man was made whole and took up his bed and walked. And on the same day was the Sabbath. For a topic, my topic is, who told you that you can't? Who told you that you can't? Amen. Who told you? Who told you that lie? Amen. And I stand here today to bust up the lie that the enemy has told you. Amen. 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 God shows up. His divine presence is to trouble your waters. Amen. The Lord showed up to trouble the waters, to disturb that twisted thinking. Who told you that you can't? Here was the condition. The man that laid at the pool of Bethesda for 38 years was a victim of his surroundings. He was surrounded by a multitude of sick folk, people that believed just like him. See, when you say multitude, that means hundreds and thousands. Amen? He was surrounded by a multitude of people that thought just like him. Folks who were sick just like him. They were blind, lame, paralyzed, and also sitting around waiting for something to happen. Amen? It does matter who you hang with. Birds of a feather flock together. If you have 5 broke friends, I will submit to you that you're bound to be 6th one if you hang with them. Amen? It does matter who you hang with. Who told you that you can't? Choose who is riding in your chariot very carefully. Amen? Select who's in your circle very carefully. Amen? Who told you that you can't? See, when I'm down and I'm out, I'm looking for someone else who's up. Right? Because if I'm down and they up, they can pull me up. Right? Amen. I'm not looking for someone who's down, who's thinking just like me. Amen. I need somebody who thinks just a little bit higher. I need somebody who believes just a little bit greater. Amen. Who told you that you can't? Amen. Who told you that? Who told you that? I'm looking for someone who's bigger, who's greater.